Okay, so now we're humming on all three axes. That's the C. That's the X and the Y. The X is pretty cool. It's reasonably fast, steady. It's quite solid. Doesn't look good. So, tomorrow I'll be hooking up all of this junk.